At another century.
No need to chase that. You set those close in fields, you've got to be bowling very accurately. In the air, and quite safe. Hit away well wide of Haroon Rashid, and Ian Botham now has gone on to his half century.
So Botham facing on 82. That's driven fiercely once again for four runs. Absolutely lethal he's been here today on anything slightly overpitched. And hitting with such tremendous power, he's never afraid to lift or loft the ball. And seconded to Botham. And greet him with a full toss too, and Botham make no mistake, he will in middle that full mid-wicket for four. So that four bringing up the 300. And that could go through. It's beaten one, it's beaten both, and it goes through for four, and again the Botham bat is held high up, and what a record this young man is establishing. That's his third Test match 100. It's only his seventh Test match. And he made 100 in the last Test match at Birmingham. He made one prior to that in New Zealand.